Hey, I got a new lesson for you about ancient Mesopotamia. You free river and the tiger to the form of fatal civilization. Washed away the crop. Damn, the levees made it stop when it was dry. They'd irrigate, fighting over water, led to war between the city states. Uniform ancient writing that tells us Sumer city states were always fighting. They were the first civilization in Mesopotamia. Then came the Akkadians and started Empire Mania. Akkadians long ago conquered Sumer, took control. Saga led his armies in their chariots. They rode by the Euphrates River, near the Persian Gulf, where they found ancient ruins underground. Archaeologists did lots of excavation down by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River. King Sargon got real old, told his sons to take the throne, but the huge Akkadian Empire would fall out of their control. Then came Hammurabi, who would take full command. Hammurabi was the king of the Babylonians, man. Babylonia was the land where they told ya, you obey Hammurabi's code, praise Hammurabi's code, break Hammurabi's code, and you'll be saying, oh no. Akkadians long ago conquered Sumer, took control. Saga led his armies in their chariots. They rode by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, near the Persian Gulf, where they found ancient ruins underground. Archaeologists did lots of excavation down by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River. Babylonians built roads, they traded grain for gold, they kept themselves united under Hammurabi's code. Hammurabi's code, Hammurabi's code, Hammurabi's code, Hammurabi's code. Code, which was a bunch of laws they believed it had no flaws. They obeyed it just because they thought Hammurabi was chosen by the gods. Whoa, chosen by the gods. Akkadians long ago conquered Sumer, took control. Saga led his armies in their chariots. They rode about you